Alright, hello and welcome back. We are on episode 14 of the casual let's play. We got Wicked Pikachu. Okay, so we're still in Victory Road. We gotta make our way to the end, obviously. Yeah, time to go for a Machop chain for bubbles.
Possible, but oh my goodness, she can get around here.
with the rifle. Oh. Good stats. Very good speed, very good attack. That's not bad. If we see a hit one chan. I don't know if we can see him. Yeah, no, we can see a hit one chan. If we see a hit one chan, or another hit one lead, we'll pick the third, but otherwise we'll try to do special attack, open attack, okay, yeah, that's what I thought it was. It's a small one at 24 feet. Average height for these ones is 35. That's crazy. 300 experience points.
Oh, that's cool.
catch bonus. So it might be in charge. I wasn't patient. Actually, I'll just explode it like that. Catch Pikachu at the beginning and get a good enough chance to either one, find a shiny, and two, to get at least 200 candies. That would be difficult to do though. That's a lot of money. But they will love it. We can get a free one. I'd rather hit one lane because we always get a free hit launch. We'll be right back. that multiplier is. 36. Okay, I think it was definitely extra small. Combo, sing first, excellent, and sister. Everybody gets 2 levels.
Damn.
this one. Then we'll do the next one. It is very late. We're gonna play with Pikachu just a little.
Pika,
Pika! Pikachu, sure. Herself. This episode, that's where we're gonna leave off. Hope you're all doing well. Take care of yourselves. And I'll catch you next time when we go against the Elite Four.